Afghan forces retook control of the Kaldar district in bulk as clashes continued near the provisional center. Kaldar fell to the Taliban a month ago and was recaptured by the security forces and members of the public uprising force on Monday. National Defense and Security Forces managed to take control of the Kaldar district from the Taliban after launching a military operation. The ministry said about 20 fighters of the Taliban group were killed and dozen more wounded during the operation. 1,500 Taliban fighters were killed and 800 more were wounded in Afghan forces' operation over the past week.